Hell yeah!
Can you put this in the water?
Yeah.
Yo!
Word, on delay. Can't wear hat backwards with my pack. It hits it.
I had a sweatshirt on, I was kind of doing that, but not really. I feel naked without a walking stick.
Yeah, that's understandable.
Sorry, Joseph. For now.
Holy shit, dude. Not lying about the waterfalls. Damn. How can somebody own that? I'm standing on this rock. Ah, there's the bridge.
This really does make red bodies look like jack.
Yeah. I want to go swimming in it so bad.
If it doesn't get above 88 degrees, you probably shouldn't.
No. It's like 60 out here right now.
You know what you have, you're supposed to do if somebody is dying of hypothermia?
No.
Get them naked. At least if they're wearing clothes. Maybe counteracting something else. If you're really asking, you have to put on them.
Fair enough. Train tracks?
Are those train tracks?
Yeah.
Damn.
We're a mile in already.
Yeah, about a, and then they have like 2.5 more to go. What, 3.5 mile hike?
people were clocking like 10 miles in total. So like with exploring. Most that I saw were like 9 though. Definitely on the challenging side of moderate. Huh? Definitely on the challenging side of moderate.
Yeah. I'm gonna look down on red lodge next time we're there.
Yeah. I still want to go camping to the first lake though.
안돌래.
Dude, I know the end of this is gonna feel like the end of Basin Lakes, where I just feel like falling apart close to the top. At some point the trail splits. I'm not sure exactly when that is. Holy fuck. Ah. Oh.
Right here.
Halfway there. Gained 1,000 feet of elevation.
The trail splits right here.
Oh, word. We just need to find the sign that says to Blue Lake and take the left.
Well. No.
There is very much so no sign.
This is like more trail?
Map will tell us. Oh no, we go right.
So we're halfway there though?
Yeah. And have gained 1,000 feet. 2.14 miles. Could you take a picture of me up here?
Snow up there somehow.
Oh yeah.
But dude, look how like that's relatively close down.
Yeah. We're relatively close to it. We're probably at like 7,000. We are at 7,000 feet right now. Dude, this meadow, so sick. Yeah, that's a mountain. One hell of a mountain.
What even do with that much mountain?
I guess some people climb it. Ugh. Oh.
Dude, my back's so wet and cold now. Beef stick?
In a minute, yeah. Definitely on the hard side of moderate. Definitely harder than Basin Lake.
Dude, I honestly think this is, at least personally, it's easier.
I guess we'll see more when we get to the switchbacks. Maybe it's just because my back hurts today. Ugh. Definitely have my fucking work cut out for me. Oh, so many mosquitoes. Yeah. Do you want bug spray?
Yeah, I might as well.
Yeah, fucking need bug spray. Much easier than picking it up.
I just got it suited on my back better. You want it as high as possible.
I need to tighten this. Fuck. Where does that clip onto? One strap down. Word. Onto the. Damn, the end of this is gonna get really steep. My bag's definitely sitting higher now, though. That's nice.
Actually pretty usable now that I put it on right.
Nice. Was it just killing your back earlier?
Yeah, it felt like it was wrong, but I'm just retarded, I guess.
What? Oh no shit.
It's wet, it's slippery too.
Who's gonna carry the fucking boat?
Man, bro. I see a person. Oh, yeah, that's our homies. They're up there, dude. This is gonna be a lot of up from here.
Who's gonna carry the fucking boats? I'm gonna scream. These are the switchbacks I was talking about.
The what?
Switchbacks. Meandering up the hillside.
Oh, yo, there's an opening over here. I think we can take a picture. How do I get up there?
Whoa.
See what I'm talking about?
Yeah.
Yo. Joey, dude.
Freeman. I believe that to our right would be Granite Peak.
Okay.
Yo! This is so uncalled for.
Wait.
Can you take a picture of me like right here in this opening? That's so sick.
Dude, we came from down there.
We're at 1,500 feet. We have so many more switchbacks to go.
So we're at 1,500?
Yeah.
That 200 wasn't that bad.
Holy shit, dude. I just need to like take this in for a second. Such a rough week, and then just this makes it all so worth it. Freeman. Dude, he was just gliding in.
Yeah, that was a sparrow, I think.
I have that on GoPro. That was fucking majestic. As fuck. Just what, dude? We're getting there, though. Look how high up they are. Yeah, now is the point where, like, everything hurts.
So close though.
like my legs have more in me than my head does.
It's autopilot mode.
Brain's just like, no. I just got reception.
I also did.
I just had a bunch of notifications come through. Which, that's probably what's killing my phone battery. We're almost at the two little lakes before Blue Lake and Granite Lake.
Joey Cave?
No way. Straight drop?
Underwater cave, yeah.
No way. Hold on, I got flashlight.
You can't see anything.
Fuck.
There's definitely a tunnel system in there, though.
No shit.
Got excited, thought it was gonna be a whole ass cave.
Can we drink water real quick?
Yeah.
Could you grab mine out?
I'll grab mine.
Ugh. Yeah. It feels like the top of Basin Lakes. But a little worse.
I'm fucking confused on where this lake is. We're along the side of the mountain now.
We're still waiting to come to the two lakes. The first two, not the big ones. God damn, dude. We're fucking up there. Who's gonna carry the fucking boats? I'm gonna carry the fucking boats.
Boats will be carried.
Boats are being fucking carried.
Take shit again. Dude.
Wow.
Granite Peak, right?
Yeah, that is. I understand what Sean said about wanting a death wish.
He said that he was like, he's absolutely terrified of heights and he was able to get up it, so I feel like we should be able to get up there.
Holy shit. Dude, what are the other two lakes gonna be like?
Right? He said that there was an island in the middle.
Hold on, I need a second to like, ah. Word, 200 more feet. But I'm coming to check out Lake. It's only 10 a.m.
Yeah. Small
at the bottom of a fucking mountain, though. So this is not Granite Peak.
This isn't? How? What else would be?
It's the peak at the... So you see how like the slope ends here and then it's lake?
Yeah.
There's a different slope for Granite Lake.
Well, yeah, but we still gotta keep going that way. I think this rock formation is Granite Peak.
Oh, word? I mean, that's a good point.
Oh, Joey! There's also that one, and that's like more of a thing.
Yeah. Such a lake. Ugh. Back hurts, hip hurts. Just carrying the fucking boats. I'm weighing my pack when we go home to figure out how much I walked up here with. Walking stick fucking helps. Dude, my legs are shaking. Coming. Lake?
Dude, such a lake.
Oh my God.
Is there a separate out trail?
No, same trail. This trail splits right in between the two lakes. Oh my God. So that's Blue Lake. You can tell because it's blue. Look at...
So that's Granite Peak.
No.
What?
It's on our right. That would be Granite Peak then. You would be correct.
Whatever. Whenever we go up though, we have to make sure it's the right one.
Yeah. We'll follow a trail map in that.
Not exactly excited to have to go down to come back up, but it is what it is.
Yeah, trail ends down there, so now we just need to navigate our way to the lakes, which I believe both these ways are way to the lakes.
I think we should go down that trail-ish, because this one's fucking not really a thing.
Word. Holy shit, dude. Where did you go?
Right here.
Trail's over here.
Where? Where are you?
Over here. This goes down to Blue Lake. Yeah, not exactly ecstatic that we have to climb back up this.
Yeah.
We fucking did it though.
Yeah, we did it. We're here, dude.
Oh, try not to eat shit here.
Huh?
Try not to eat shit on the wet rock.
I thought you meant like I couldn't eat my fucking beef sticks.
No, I'm hungrier than a motherfucker. We did it. Oh yeah, there is like a peninsula out there. Whoa! I want to go out on that peninsula out there.
Right there.
Huh?
There's a fire pit.
I need to fucking sit.
I hear a little waterfall.
There's a river that connects the two lakes, or creek. Said creek. Like, fuck it, I guess. Where? Do you want to go this way?
Yeah, I'm going to take a piss over here real quick. Actually, let's find somewhere to sit.
I'm going to cross here. Right here?
Yeah. That rock calling my name.
Yeah.
Dude, I feel so much like lighter when I take that off.
I was gonna say we.